But sometimes everybody gets mad. It's even true for your mom and dad. So if that feeling gets a hold of you, tell me some things that you might do.
Oh, well, there's lots of things I could do. Like, sometimes I run or jump up and down.
Or color with black and red.
You do?
Or am I hold tight to an old stuffed animal? Mine's a teddy named Fred.
And then what?
I talk about my feelings with a friend, or a teacher, or my mom, or dad. And after I do, it seems to be true that I don't feel so bad. I talk about my feelings when I'm mad.
That's right.
Sometimes, hi-yi-yi, I make a fist, or stamp my feet,
or scream with lots of power.
Yeah.
Or I sing a song that's fast and loud. Once I sing for
about my feelings.